Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. And today I'm going to show you how to record the home screen. Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post. Now, everybody knows when you press the power button and the downwards volume key, you take a screenshot. But on my S10, I've got also the option to record a video, and this little hashtag is just to add labels to the video. Now, there's a few options that this S10 range gives you in terms of recording a video. The way you can do it also is if you enable Game Launcher. Now, if I go into Game Launcher, it will allow me to record videos in these games, which is normal, and you can only record them in those games. What you can also do is add apps. So if you go up here and you add apps, you can pretty much add any app that you have that you've installed. And what will happen is when you start the app, for example, if I start, let's say Jetpack Joyride, so you'll have an option on the bottom here to record video and take screenshots and all that kind of stuff. Now, the same thing will happen if I add a app. So if I just exit out of this, so now if I want to add an app, for example, if I go and I add the Adidas app here, I hit add and then it'll add it here. So if I start the Adidas app, you'll see that once the app starts, you'll have a record button here. You can also modify what shortcut you have here through the settings menu there, the game tool menu. And then if I hit record, it'll start to record as you can see there. Now, the problem with this is that it doesn't allow you to record the home screen. There's no way that you can add the user interface of Samsung's One UI to record the home screen. So this is a problem if you want to record like a menu of some kind, or you want to show someone. So if I just stop this here. Now, so let me show you how I've done this. So for example, what you need to do is download an app called Goodlock. Now, it's not available on the Play Store, and it's definitely not available on the Galaxy store here. So what you have to do is you open up Chrome, you navigate to a website called apkmirror.com, and you go and you install, first of all, you install Goodlock. Now, depending on what version you're installing, obviously check what the minimum operating system that you have on your device and then install it. So for example, if I download this APK, so it'll start. Yes, I want to download anyway. If I hit install, it'll start to install as a normal app. And if I hit open, you'll get stuff like this. Now, one of the things that you get with this is Nightshot. So Nightshot is, among other things here, Nightshot is your ability to record the screen, essentially. So you can configure the settings for Nightshot here. You can go high, medium, low in terms of the quality of video. You can record the system sounds on the mic, just the system sounds, or you can mute the audio altogether. And what will happen now is that I can take a screenshot, and then it'll give me the option to record. When I hit record, it'll have a floating stop button. So this won't actually appear in the video. And I can navigate and go through different things. I can go up here just to show you. If I go through a few menus here, I can go through. I can even go back and go through to the home screen. So it shows you how much you're recording there. So if I hit stop now, it'll say I've recorded a video. So if I go through and access the video like this, it will then show the video, as you can see playing there. I didn't record, I don't think I recorded any audio to show you, but you can see that the screens are moving and here I go through the home screen. So that was just how to record the home screen on your Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.